The Walker County Sheriff's Office is still searching for Adriana Coronado, who vanished last week from Katy. An Amber Alert was issued for her around the same time her father was found murdered. Surveillance video was recorded where Cesar Coronado's truck was dumped and burned in Conroe. Coronado's body was later found several miles north in Walker County.